marine warning tour. Coastal waters from Bonita Beach to Englewood, Florida, on 20 nautical miles. Coastal waters from Englewood to Tarpon Springs, Florida, on 20 nautical miles. Until 8:25 a.m.
Florida, on 20 nautical miles.
Until the fourth sunrise storm capable of producing waterspouts was located over Minnesota Key, capable of northwest at 35 knots.
Over Minnesota
hazard. Waterspouts at wind gusts to 40 knots.
Hazard
source, radar,
gusts to 40
impact, water spouts can quickly swing and capsize boats, damaged vessels, and create suddenly scattered waves.
Make
sure all on board are in
secure
locations. Expect wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, suddenly high waves, frequent downpours. Make sure all on board are wearing life jackets. Locations of hazard include Englewood, M6 Reef, M15 Reef, Venice, Englewood, M16 Reef, Minnesota Key, Venice and Siesta Key. A tornado watch remains in effect until 5 p.m. for southwestern and west central Florida. Any use of coastal waters. Thunderstorms can produce sudden water spouts. Water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas.
Water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas.
Safe harbor immediately.